wonderful day. My name is Phạm Nguyễn Đức Huy. I'm 16 years old and I'm from Viet Nam High School. Today, I will talk about a topic which raises a lot of concerns around the world. No one can deny the fact that the standard of living has been increased gradually, and people nowadays are getting more and more concerned about their health. The issues for safety, one of the universal concerns, should be taken into consideration. As you know, there has been an increase in the global population year by year, which causes a variety of problems. The problem I would like to mention here is related to food safety. Admittedly, because of the increase in the population, food production has to meet the demand of the customers. It is undeniable that the quantity of the food might be increased, but how about the quality of it? Of course, the quality of it will somehow get affected. In order to meet the requirements, some farmers begin to use not only, pesticides to make the crops grow faster, but they also use growth stimulant to make the size of the vegetable and food bigger than normal. Besides using chemicals on crops, some people soak brown flesh into chemicals to make it look like fresh meat. More seriously, some people use chemicals and water to re-lean meat to attract more customers. Eating food which is contaminated with material and chemicals can lead to food poisoning. And some symptoms of food poisoning are nausea, stomach aches, and fevers. But seriously, children who lack body resistance can easily get sick or even die if they eat contaminated foods so along the sidewalk. And how about the mental effect? Unhealthy food can cause the mutual disbelief between the seller and the buyer and the loss of faith in humanity. So what can we do to stop it? A lot of venues were opposed to prevent the spread of unhealthy food to people. Some say that we should raise people awareness about the importance of food safety. Show them how harmful the contaminated food is and what it can do to their own lives and their beloved children. Some say that we should enhance the quality control of food, which I think is a good idea, but still isn't good enough. My suggestion is that we should close all spontaneous black markets and open specific markets for food selling only. People who want to sell in those specific markets must prove that their food are in good condition and come from reliable sources. They have to comply to strict policies in order to sell their products, or else they will be fined heavily. Foods which contain high chemical concentration or toxicity or come from animal sources must be incinerated. That's all I want to say about food safety. Thank you for your listening.